Now we go to China, where Chilean President Michelle Bachelet met with her Russian counterpart, Vladimir Putin, Sunday. The encounter took place before the Asia-Pacific Summit scheduled in Beijing. Bachelet and Putin discussed economic cooperation and joint projects. The Chilean president also announced her country's plans to negotiate a new trade agreement with the Russian Federation and also with other Eurasian partners like Belarus and Kazakhstan.